Hi everyone and welcome to Isaac's Shelf. And this is pretty much a show where I just take off the things that I collect on my shelf, any kind of toys and collectibles, and show you guys and let you know a little bit about what I like and see what you think about them. So today, the first item I have is a statue from one of my favorite movies called Titan AE, which means Titan After Earth. And this is a statue, a 12-inch full resin statue of the Dredge, the main bad guys in the movie. Titan AE is actually one of my personal favorite movies, even though it was actually sort of really anticipated and then it was a flop. It didn't do so well, but it mixed traditional animation with CGI. One of the first movies to really do that. And I really liked it. I thought it was really neat. It was Matt Damon, Ron Perlman, Bill Paxton, and, you know, a couple of other, like John Leguizamo, Nathan Lane. I mean, it had a bunch of like AAA really good actors in it. And I really liked the atmosphere and everything. So when I found out that this was on sale, I found out about like 18 years too late. I actually got this in 2018 because I did not even know that they made them. And I saw one in a local toy shop, but one of the pieces was broken and I was like, I really want that, but I want the whole thing. So I ordered it online. So I really like that this thing is very detailed. And I have a lot of stuff on my shelf that is very detailed. And this is it's a very heavy statue, by the way. Full resin, but it's also, you can see through it because the light's strong, so it's like kind of going through it so you can see the blue. And these guys were like CGI in the movie and they kind of look like that with a little bit more of a glow because of the movie, right? But I like that you can see here the detail of the grate, like, because they're on spaceships and stuff. I really like that too, because you could have just made it flat and boring, and that would have been very boring, but I like these actual grate details. I like how everything on the statue is specifically detailed to, you know, the movie, and this is like a statue made in 2000, so I don't know if it was as easy to make this high detailed of a statue back then, but this is a very amazing detail. I'm gonna give you can see a few shots right here up close, but I like how it's like pointing of the little gun that it has attached to its body. Remember, this thing in the movie, by the way, is made out of pure energy. So to make a statue out of it and to justify the statue, or, you know, to make it, you know, look good, probably very difficult. And I do like that they didn't color it in and try to go for like a muted blue that just would have been bad on other statues. I've seen it on other statues where something's glowing, but they make it like this mute solid color. It's very, very boring. The fact that you could see through this is just awesome. So I really like it. Tell me what you think about this statue, if you have it, or what is your favorite statue? And if you have any of them, let me know. I would be happy to look at them because I love collectibles. So thank you so much. I know that was short, but I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you on another episode of Isaac's Shelf. See ya.